But he gave me a book last year, and it's and I'm actually reading it during camp too right now because I liked it so much. And it talks about these ancient Viking warriors called berserkers.
Okay.
And these Norse warriors were known for being like the most fierce, intimidating people on the planet at that time.
Okay.
I mean, people, they would create urban legends and myths about these guys because they were terrified of them.
Okay.
And looking at after reading that book, I got excited because they were known for having these, you know, long hair, long beards, you know, just savages really,
okay.
with no armor or anything, and
okay.
they're, you know, the most intimidating guys. And